Yes.
What's going on?
Jeez, you remember how 2016 was really terrible?
Yes.
Yeah, it was bad for everybody, right?
Mostly.
Well, you could sort of do a vote and you'd find out it's terrible.
Where are you going with this, Dave?
You know who 2016 was the worst for? Like, without question? Me. Okay. You know why?
Why?
Because, you guys remember Prince?
Yeah.
What's the first thing, Keith, that you think of when you think of Prince?
Sex and funk.
Yeah, sex and funk.
Yeah. Right?
Do you think of the environment when you think of Prince?
I do not.
Yeah. You know why?
Because
he didn't give a fuck about the environment.
Well, no, I don't.
But you know what? Like, he started to, as he crested into his Prince 50s, he was like, I gotta think about the world around me. And he started reaching out, you know, through his Prince people, to people who could sort of help him connect in a more sort of organic, holistic way to an environmental thinking. And one of the, I was reached out to by Prince.
Wait a minute, Prince reached out to you.
Well, yeah, his people reached out to me.
And for what?
Because he was looking for people who could sort of put a more sort of organic kind of environmental tinge to some of his work.
So Prince asked you, Prince's
I didn't ask who it was on the phone, Keith. Like, Prince, if they call him, they say it's from Prince. I'm not like, oh, and who is this?
Was asking for your songwriting help?
Yeah, because he wanted to revisit some of his work and sort of bring it into this sort of more aware kind of sphere. Like, I'm even making a globe with my damn hand.
Okay. So I assume you never got to...
No. The morning I was supposed to go, he died. And now I'm stuck. I'm stuck with gold. Like, I have gold bars that I can't cash anywhere. I thought I could share them.
Do you guys want to hear Dave's song?
You're gonna have your socks blown off by this.
I should have known that my love has grown into something much larger. By the way you suddenly pulled up next to me and plugged right into the charger. You're in perfect condition, emitting no emission, just a vibe that says that you're game. What there is to you and me is pure electricity, and you've got 200 mile range. Electric car.
That's
a little.
Don't
you think it's a little on the nose? Like,
yeah, it's Prince. He spent 50 years talking around things. I was trying to help him zero in. I thought there's more.
All right.
This one is still under consideration for some of the Scandinavian countries. You don't have to use gas to heat your home. You don't have to use oil from fossils and bones. There's one particular way I'm more compatible with. I just want you to use renewable geothermal heating systems.
A one-syllable word, and your replacement for it is so long.
Yeah, there's a trade-off. It's an energy trade-off. You save energy, and you get back syllables. You want to hear wordy? I have worry.
All right.
I have. Believe me, I've got. Look at the.
All right.
Welcome to Trump's in America. If the mics don't work.
I was working part-time with a ladder I would climb to the roofs of houses all over town. I always got scared when I
was working up there, cause I didn't want to fall on the ground. I never fell with my photoelectric cells that I installed quite expertly. They converted, converted sunlight into energy.
That wasn't my favorite, but do you have any? All right, one more, Dave.
I got this.
One
well,
more.
If this one, this one.
One more.
Two
one
more.
More. Yes. Woo. 12 more.
I have literally thousands of them. I never meant to cause you no trouble.
Oh.
I just wanted to save some energy.
Oh.
So I replaced every one of my light bulbs.